Welcome back to Living 808. Activation Clinic is always at the forefront of anti-aging and regenerative medicine, treating many different issues. And today we're learning about their therapy for muscle and joint pain and injury, bringing the newest innovations in medicine here to Hawaii.
At the Activation Clinic on Yonge Street with Dr. Cho, and today we're finding out about, I had to write this down because this is, it's a long word, although you use EMTT. So it's short, yeah. Electromagnetic Transduction Therapy. What is that?
That is. So what EMTT for short, what it is, it's a clinically proven, groundbreaking therapy for muscle and joint pain and injury. It works at a cellular level, and it helps to decrease inflammation, reduce pain, and helps accelerate the healing process, helps to regenerate healthy tissue.
Okay, so it rejuvenates healthy tissue. Exactly how does that happen?
So what it does, the EMTT works by emitting a high-frequency magnetic pulse to the treatment area. And what this does is it triggers the body's healing mechanism. Okay. So it decreases or increases blood flow, stimulates cell metabolism, and helps to regenerate healthy tissue, like I said. And it's a very good alternative to surgery, injections, and drugs. It's very effective.
Let me ask you this, because there are other forms of treatment, such as ultrasound to warm up muscles. How is this kind of mechanism or machine different than, say, some of the others?
Well, it's different. First of all, it's safe, it's non-invasive, and it causes minimal pain and helps with, there's no downtime with it, which is great.
Okay, you've got me interested because as you know, we've talked a bunch of times that I have some ailments. But for our viewers that may be thinking, okay, how long is a session? Well, how does that work?
The sessions usually take about 5 to 15 minutes, depending on the treatment area. And usually anywhere between 6 and 10 treatments covers most patients.
Okay, and it covers a wide range of things.
Yes, so the EMTT can be used as a standalone for acute injuries, something that's new, or stubborn fractures. But for more chronic or older injuries, there's scar tissue, so it's usually used in conjunction with the extracorporeal shockwave therapy that we also offer to break up the scar tissue, and then they kind of work synergistically, meaning the two therapies help each other work even better.
So you guys are the only ones?
Yeah, we're really excited that Activation Clinic is the only clinic in Hawaii to offer this technology, and there's only a few even in nationwide.
Okay, I can take your word for it, but why don't we check in with somebody who knows the benefits of this machine firsthand?
So I was riding my one wheel around Alamona Park. I took a major spill, felt like I ripped something in my knee. It was very, very painful. And I was thinking, oh no, I'm gonna have to get surgery or go for x-rays or something. And then a friend told me to check out Activation Clinic. So I went down there. They gave me a 10-minute treatment. And really, from the first treatment, I felt a difference walking back to the office. I went back for subsequent treatments, and I was amazed because I fully recovered from my knee injury and never had to get surgery. So I'm very happy with Activation Clinic.
All right, so obviously it works with knee pain, which is good to know because I have some knee pain. I just had knee surgery. What about those like me that have neck or back pain?
Well, EMTT can help with most types of musculoskeletal injuries. It can help your neck, your shoulder, your back, all the way down to your feet. So, and it's very helpful for recovery from surgery as well. Ooh, it speeds up the healing process.
Okay, so now you've really got a lot of people interested. So it could be used for preventative. It could also be used for healing. The next big question then is, how do we get in touch with you guys to maybe schedule something, or do you have to check somebody out first to make sure that they're eligible for this kind of treatment?
Yeah, so we offer consultations, so you can get more information at activationclinic.com, or you can schedule a consultation at 808-379-2000.
Where do I sign up? And there you have it. I actually went through a treatment after having surgery on my knee. Felt really good. He said, don't ice it throughout the day. Could feel some of the effects, and I definitely felt the effects a little bit later with just one treatment. It's recommended that you go back for treatment, but he was nice enough to give me my first one for free.
Wonderful.
Yeah, it worked out pretty good. Yeah. I didn't want to even go there with my shoulders, but my knee, which I just had surgery a little over a month ago, is feeling a lot better.
Yeah, and it sounds like
I'm sure that helped.
Could help a lot of people.
I'm sure it could. Yeah,
wonderful.
Good stuff.
And of course, all their info is going to be on our website, k22.com. Mm-hmm.